every community's moving at the rate you are. This has been such a great partnership with U.S. Treasury, allowing us to take $75 million across the state, get it into communities. I think you're class three, is that right? Division three, I think we call it. But then to make sure every community had access to those funds. And we want, like you, to get those worst of the worst homes down. So I cannot say thank you enough, and I know Ray, you want to say